Human nature tells you that you have to survive and you have to protect yourself, but not at the risk of not playing your best game. So there's all sorts of reasons why I watch sports, because I'm really interested in the incredible predictability. When people are on the edge of a breakthrough, they blow it almost every time because they start changing the game. So again, there's lots of things that we can do to make sure at critical moments we don't fumble the ball.
How do you feel about Tom Brady? He retired recently. How do you feel about him, someone as a champion who was known for just the comebacks and everything else? Is he just built different to everyone else?
Well, I think we all are hardwired preferentially to something, but it's not to say that what Tom has done is any more honorable than somebody that is not in the limelight. I think we all play a best role in life, and we should never discount the value of what we do, because the Tom Brady's need people that are unseen to do for him what he has to do if he's going to showcase himself. So again, everybody, in my opinion, plays a vital role. And as long as we stick with doing what's most suitable for us to be of service to humanity, then we're doing our job as a person. I do feel, I mean, you could look at this in a variety of different ways. I mean, did Tom hang on too long? What do you think? I mean, he could have walked away with an unblemished record, correct? Mm-hmm. That's possible. Lance, similarly. You see this all the time in prize fighters. They always want to come back, and they usually don't weather well. And so I think stepping away is always a very difficult, contemplative decision that carries levels of complexity that may not seem obvious to the average person. But I think in many instances, you have to make a decision as to where the value is going to be placed. How do you want to be seen and regarded over time and over history? Then you can decide at that point. So again, I think it's legitimate from the athlete's perspective, but sometimes I think there are other options that should have been exercised that weren't carefully thought through, or they weren't conceived of as being appropriate, either of those.